Hi all, welcome to Nancy Artwork. Today's video is a continuation video of my previous collab. We thought of adding another video to wish you all a very happy new year. This time we have thought of creating a short video on a concept of bookmarks. As you all guys tend to have new year resolutions, we thought of adding up this to your kitty because many people think of reading but then they generally lose the track of reading the books. So you can check out Rashna's version on her channel, which is Tarash by RG's, and Swati's version on World of Swati. So before I begin with my video, I would like to give a brief upon what I thought of while creating these bookmarks. So I've basically chosen a theme of tint of grey, and my heroic colour for the theme will be a rust colour. I certainly like this combination a lot, and my thought around this will be to give a rustic look to all my bookmarks, because this is like what I feel around when I'm reading. I generally like to read a lot of romantic or fiction books, and I, as you people who know me, they know that I'm a very slow reader. I generally tend to get lost in all the fictions and all the pages of my books. So that's why I'm a slow reader, because I tend to think a lot when I'm reading any story. So that's why you'll find some quotes and phrases also, you know, which reflect what I feel about when I'm reading. You will also be around and draw with us. It will be a lot of fun to have you guys. And if you do that, please do post me or hashtag me at @NancyArtwork or #LearnWithNancy. Also, you can ping me on Instagram. I'm a very active user over there. And if you have any queries or if you would like me to prepare something specific in coming days, you can ping me up there. So let's simply dive in now. We started by splitting an A4 sheets into four equal parts, you will find me and Rashna doing this artwork together. I think Swati could not make it this time, doing it together with us, so she has done it offline. Thanks Swati for that. I utilize the middle of the bookmarks by giving a solid color because I wanted to write some quotes over them. So I thought of giving one of them a rustic color and all others with a gray patch. You can simply go ahead by making any shape over them. I just thought of adding some rustic flowers, leaves, and some combination of doodles over there. At the same point in time, you will see Rashna giving multicolors to her artwork. She thought of creating some mandala art and phrases, which she wanted to have some bright colors for her bookmarks, and I wanted to have these rustic look. Do let me know what is your choice, and check out Rashna's version on Tarash by RG. Thinking of New Year and the winter season, I thought of adding some wild berries with some leaves. here I am cutting the rope which I have got from Amazon. This is the thin rope which you will easily get on Amazon as a bundle. Now I'm trying to cut these ropes into 4 to 5 inches of length, and this is how you will see me dividing them in an equal proportion. I will be using a metallic gray color to color my rope, because this will really add a lot of finish to my bookmarks. As my bookmarks have a theme of a gray and a rustic color, this is going to really value add. Which I have actually colored as gray. I understand these rows are not very, they're not very straight, so we are definitely going to work around that also. Give my bookmarks a little finished look. I thought of ironing the rope to give it a clean look, and this is how I am actually doing the ironing of the rope. So this brings us to the end of this video. I hope you would have enjoyed watching these tutorial as much as I have enjoyed creating them. If you create something similar, do hashtag me at learnwithnancy or Nancy Artwork. It will be great to have you around across all the year, and a very, very happy new year. Bye bye. Stay tuned for the next video.